this is where we're going to spend the night. Pissed off, they're mad at me for bringing them here. enjoy it. I think it's pretty nice. They're just used to staying in hotel rooms. Not today. That's where we're gonna spend the night. It's pretty cute. We're out in nowhere. You guys can see. We're out nowhere. Got a little pit to do a bonfire, but I don't know, where do we get wood from? A bench here. I bet at night it's going to be so awesome. You can see the stars. And here's the kitchen. You have your sink. You have your little grill, propane grill. Your dishes down there. You have a shower head right here. It's outside. And this is the front. This is how you go in. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys the inside of the wagon, where we're gonna be staying. Here you go, this is the inside. Here are the bunks. There's two bunks, one on the bottom, one on top. You got your little table, little towels if you need to take a shower. The bed. And that's Ginger. Say hello, Ginger. Ginger, do you like it here? What? Got a little fridge, toaster, coffee maker. Your stuff for teas. And so this is where we are gonna spend the night. I feel like a little kid. I love it. I love this. the kids are hating it, but hey, I am loving it. And of course, there's a heater up here. So the place is warm, because it does get cold out here. And so I know I'm going to enjoy it. Ginger, you like it? Yes? So she's just roaming around, smelling things, getting familiar with the place. Do you like it? Look at her. Whoa. What's it? What's under that? Huh? What did you find? You hear that? You hear that? Oh my, what was that? Whoa, what is that? What is that? Huh? Okay, so I'm gonna go outside and see if I can get some wood so we can start a bonfire. So I'll talk to you guys later. For our outside cooking, we're gonna have ramen noodles with my little kettle here. I'm boiling some water. And that's what we're gonna have for dinner. That and some peanut butter sandwiches. And we're gonna be out in the dark because I don't see any light here. None at all. Only the light that comes from outside. Well, we are outside. Natural light. So there's no light bulbs, nothing. No problem though. So I am making dinner and we're gonna have dinner over there. Okay, so we are on our way to get some wood so we can have a bonfire, make a bonfire. I hope there's no coyotes out here. Okay, so we're back. We're on our way back to the wagon. Unfortunately, we did not find any wood. You see the stars? Well, that's one good thing. At least you can see that. We finally found wood. wood. Are on our way home.
Plymouth gin is distilled using a blend of 7 botanicals, including juniper berry.